entering our Edison Airport District that is just beyond the picket fence of Thomas Edison's Menlo Park Complex, where Edison, this staff of scientists and engineers, developed the very first magical in-campus light bulb. Menlo Park Complex is America's first research and development lab responsible for such innovations as the microphone, the photograph, and over 800 other patents. Also on your left, the Musker Gallery building is the Sarah Jordan boarding house where Edison staff used to live. It's the first residential structure in the U.S. to be wired up for electric light. To our Fortress and Commerce District, that's the Acme Covered Bridge from 1832 in Pennsylvania. Just beyond the bridges, our next stop of the day, that's Susquehanna Station. From here, you have full access to the entire Fortress and Commerce District, including the McGuffey School, the Hermitage State College, the Noel Webster House, and the Robert Frost Home, just to name a few. If you're leaving us here, please stay seated until the train comes to a complete stop. I give you the go-ahead to exit on the left side only. Susquehanna Station is your stop for Mrs. Fisher's Southern